In this video, we are going to discuss about construction and working of Babcock and Wilcox boiler. The Babcock and Wilcox boiler is a stationary water tube boiler consists of horizontal drum which contains water and steam. The water tubes are placed between drums and furnace in inclined position to promote water circulation. The downtake header is placed at rear end of boiler. It joins water tubes to the rear end of drum. It collects water from drum. The uptake header is attached to the front end of drum. It transmits steam from water tubes to drum. Water tubes are the tubes in which water passes and changes into steam. The water tubes are inclined horizontally and connect uptake header to the downtake header. Due to its inclination, water tubes are not completely filled with water, hence water and steam are easily separated. The baffle plates are present within the water tubes. It causes hot gases to move upward and downward before leaving the chimney. It means baffle plates are provided to deflect hot flue gases. The superheater is the main part of steam generating unit. It is used to increase temperature of steam above its saturation temperature by utilizing exhaust gases. The steam is superheated in superheater. The stop wall is the largest wall on the boiler. It is used to control flow of steam from boiler to main steam pipe and to shut off steam completely when required. During the working, coal is fed into grate through the fire door and it is burned. The hot exhaust gases expand upward and passes across left side of water tubes. The baffle plate deflects flue gases, hence flue gases travel in zigzag manner over the water tubes and along with superheater. The exhaust gases leave the atmosphere through the chimney. The portion of water tubes which is just above the furnace is heated to the higher temperature than the rest of it. The water rises into drum through the uptake header. Here, steam and water are distributed in drum. The steam, which is lighter, is being collected in upper part of drum, whereas water from drum comes down through the downtake header into the water tubes. The continuous circulation of water from drum to water tubes is maintained. The boiler is fitted with necessary mountings for safe operation. The water level indicator and pressure gauge are attached to the boiler at its left end. The stop wall and steam safety wall are mounted on upper side of drum. The blow of caulk is provided for periodical removal of mud, and sediments are collected in mud box.